Oh my god, it actually worked. Knock knock, trick or treat.
Get the fuck out of here, asshole.
Trick or treat, but I think you need something good to eat. Oh, I actually forgot about something. There we go. Yeet. Come back here. Now, where's your head? Oh, there it is. Now, what to do with you two?
Hate's not a strong enough word for you.
No. Come on, just. Just put it in. There we go. Now. Eh. Whatever. Alright, you guys have fun. Alright, you guys have fun in there. I shoot. Another bug. Sorry, here, let me help you. There we go. Da 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 da.
Where the fuck they going to go?
In your mama's house. The frick, I didn't even do anything. Always go for the head. No. Yeet. Oh, hi, hey, I'm here to stay the biggest. Do I stay quarantine?
You must be
no, you must be stupid. Beautiful. This is mine. This is my weapon. I'm gonna threaten them with a spoon. And then. Wait a minute. to do. Go up there. Alright. Hang on! Oh, shit. Alright, we're here. Let's do this thing. I'm really hoping to find some in from this. Alright, so what do I do? Find the regular talk to lookers for clues. There's no one here. What the heck? Oh, hello. Hey. Hey.
We have to keep our voices down. I'm in a bind and I need a third party to set some wheels in motion. Someone unaligned.
You've got my attention. What do you need?
Meet me on the opposite side of this building. Can't risk being overheard or seen.
All right. Forbidden love, yet again. Okay, so I gotta meet him at the other side. It was good!
Oh my god!
Pretend. You've returned, my lucky spoon. Oh heck no, you're not taking my lucky spoon. What a jerk. Hey, let's just go. Yo, what's good? Holy shit! Oh yeah? Where the heck is he? Oh shoot, there he is. Hey! Hey.
You made it.
Got me.
Okay, here's the deal. I used to be with the tower, and I was happy there. Really. But I got a tendency to get mouthy, and there were some things I saw that didn't sit right with me. So I spoke my mind. My boyfriend warned me, but I didn't listen. I thought I could get through to these people, but whatever. Long story short, they kicked my ass out. I connected with the Reclaimed out of necessity to survive. But I don't belong with them. I belong with Justin. He and I, we need to put all this tower and Reclaimed bullshit behind us. We need to make our own way.
Why are you gay?
So, you can see that Justin is stationed with the tower.
Don't worry.
I ain't a charity case. And I like to be industrial shit. Here's the letter.
Just give me this damn letter.
Meet me back here after the letters.
You are gay. I'm gonna take care of these guys out. Who's sneaking around? What the frick? Oh yeah, that's right. Alright. Come on! Let's see yet again. Alright, let's try it again. Come on. Bye! Bye, boy. You freaking shot me, huh? Huh? No. no one's heard. Shoot. There we go. Imagine the guy's just out here, just like, hey, what the heck were you doing in there? And I'm like, nothing, and he just comes in. I just realized I killed everyone. Oh, heck no, I don't want oatmeal. That's weird. Wait a minute, hold on a second. Nothing to see here. My lucky.
Nothing better to do?
Oh yeah, I'm looking for I'm looking for Justin. Alright, I'll go find him myself. Don't mind me.
What are you doing around here? You need something?
I'm looking for Justin. Need to deliver something. That you?
Yeah, I'm Justin. What do you have?
Devon asked me to deliver this letter to you.
Right, here's that.
Much appreciated. Here, please deliver my response to Devon, and that's the last that we'll ask of you.
Oh yeah, sure. Thank you. I'm just gonna take that. You saw nothing. I'll be gone now. I will take one for the road. He's like, the frick?
I know what's going on here, and it might seem to you like the right thing to do, helping out a couple of star-crossed lovers, but you are putting their lives in jeopardy. Devon allowed his attitude to choose his path, but Justin doesn't deserve to be dragged down with him. We've been through a lot of shit together. I'm sure Justin gave.
All right. Want me to find out?
Let me gather my thoughts.
Oh, what the frick?
I can focus now. Sorry.
I'm sure Justin.
What do I? Oh, what the shit? What is this to?
Devon, this is crazy. We can't continue to risk our lives like this. I am safe, and I want to stay safe. You should do the same. I love you, but I will not jeopardize my life. You know I am right. Let me go. Take care of yourself.
I'm not sure it's my place to decide the fate of their relationship. They're adults.
Oh, please. They are risking their lives. If you don't do what is right, their blood will be on your hands.
All right, then. All right, so. What is the task? fooled Devin with a fake letter or delivered Justin's. Yeah, when I give him back, I'm going back to kill that woman. I'm Devon? No, actually that's Justin's letter. Where you at? Yo, where you at, fool? Where you go? Yo, where you at? Where the fuck where the shoot he go? Hey yo! Where did he go? Yo, man! Yo, where you at? Hey. Big iron. Is he back here? Oh, yeah, he is. Here you go, Devon.
You made it back. God, I hope nobody saw you. Did Justin send a reply? Bob.
First off, miss you. Second, I believe in us.
Here it is. He was glad to hear from you.
Thank you so much. This letter made my day. Hell, it made my life. Justin and I, we're gonna do this. We're really gonna do this.
All right, now.
You made a difference today,
Holy shoot, it's an actual key. Yeah. Yo, man, I won't forget this. All right, now we're going back to killing that woman. Freaking do it. Let's not go post for homes. Now, listen here, you. I do not like the way you're doing that. That's what you get for freaking being an absolute jerk. You can go back with your loved ones. So let's get out of here before anyone knows I killed her. Heck, she deserved it. Hey, bye guys. You might want to watch out behind you.
These things just keep coming.
Dumb morons. Okay, so now let's grab this key. Now before I go in. Alright, there we go. Oh my god, my heart almost stopped. Holy shoot. If they figured out I was a zombie, I would have been toast. Luckily, I survived. Now what do I do now? Find the frick was that? Like, did the freaking thing just make noise? Like, what the frick? Oh, Moriam. Ooh, screwdriver. Mind if I do? Nom nom nom. I don't freaking know dog biscuit, you dumb frick. I went in a circle. Where the shoot am I supposed to go? Yes, you're coming with me. The shit! Alright, so I'm supposed to find the pump regular body. Find the guy over there. I think I know where it is. I think it might be in here. It's in that room. Let's check. Or maybe. Let's check over here first. Alright, that's not checking here. The shit? There's nothing in here. I don't understand. I'm not leaving without it. Do you think it might be? I gotta do it, or anyways. Back off. Yo, what's up, fool? I found it, guys. There it is. Holy shoot. Look at you. I think I need to go now. Just keep my spoon. I gotta go now. Right now I must. Can it still cut head off? Yeah, of course not. Or maybe it can. Oh shoot, yeah, it can! Oh no, you're not going anywhere. No, you don't! You're not going anywhere. Oh, I'm high. Hi. Oh no! He's like, I know the woman's probably with me, just like, why the freak did you kill me? You should have freaking, like, divorced them! But I knew they were gay. I knew that I wouldn't get the reward. So I'd say, screw it, I'd not be an absolute jerkhead. Like that woman, and kill, and get, and not get my reward. I freaking need my reward to literally do this. All right, let's go to.
I don't want to.
Casey, come in.
Hello,
ready?
Let's do this.
Great. Let's start with the serial number again. Then I can count.
Oh, it's infinite.
Let's start with the serial number again. Then I can calculate the flow requirement settings, just like the first time through this.
562-793-6-42.
Okay, let me look these charts a second. So, here we go. Got it. Set valve A to 26.
Valve A set to 26. Number's green.
Okay, good. Valve B with A at 26 should be set at 39. Valve B to 39.
You son of a freak.
Valve B to 39. Set. Two numbers green, A and B.
Perfect. Okay, last valve. One second. There we go. Valve C should be set to 67.
Valve C set. All numbers green. Now the button, right?
Yeah. Press the round button and we'll be calibrated. When this is all over, we should start a plumbing business, huh? The bunker buds.
Nope. Got bigger plans.
Well, fair enough. Not everyone wants to be a small business owner. Dream big. I get it. Anyways, this regulator needs to be installed in another pump near St. Vincent's. Same routine with the beacon light. It'll be on, so be ready for walkers skulking about. And once it's installed and you're back at the radio, let's touch base. Good luck. Gonna spend the rest of my day figuring out how to prevent the floodwater from shorting out my radio. I'll talk to you soon.
That's dope. Where the shit is that at? Oh, I get it. It's here, I think. I guess. I don't freaking know. I don't freaking know. Maybe. But I guess. I would doubt it. Take a look. Lollipop. Is it? Maybe you could picklock it. You then. I swear to God, if it's at the church, I'm gonna be very mad. It better not be at the church. Otherwise, they'd be in a hell of a pain. No witnesses. No witnesses. Oh no. I like that look. I've gotten that one. That is it. Somewhere around here? Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit. The freak? Want me to kill you? Fine. Hey, you happy? Oh, it's over here. Oi! I cannot allow you. Alright. Alright. You guys? No. Two. Now, I must prevent. Yep. Where did the other one go? If she turned into a zombie, I'm gonna be very mad. I had to protect it so they wouldn't break it. They're like, what the heck is this thing? Why is it on? Against this guy. I just heard someone. Wait a minute, hold on a second. There we go. What? Oh my god. What the frick? The freaking guns can light your ciggies? That is so freaking funny. Holy shoot. You can light the freaking ciggies. Oh my god, you can actually light the freaking ciggies. He's freaking hilarious. Oh my god, that is funny as heck. Like the freaking ciggies of.
Hey Casey, feel like bullshitting for a minute?
Yeah, sure. I ain't going nowhere. I can put this book down.
What book is it?
The only book.
I've read a few books in my day.
Oh, what kind of book?
I'm a sci-fi nerd.
Well, that's cool.
If you can ever get your hands on Obictus Rising, read.
Hmm. Yeah. Well, on that note,
there we go. What if? Shoot, what the heck, Cap?
Is your name Kenneth?
Yeah. How do you know my name?
Casey asked me to look for you. He's alive. In the bunker. He wanted to know what happened to you and the rest of the squad.
Casey's alive, huh? That's good to hear. I didn't give him much chance. Honestly, thought he'd have blown his brains out by now, or shriveled away to nothing. Guess I underestimated him. If you make it back to him, tell him these few things for me. Tell him he's a good guy. The guild It's not his. Tell him to let it all go. What happened at the bunker? He needs to wipe his brain clean. Tell him Kenneth set things right. Killed Trent, Jess, and then Foster. Okay? You need to write it down or something?
I'll remember everything. Don't worry. But I am curious. What happened at the bunker?
Fuck it. I've got nothing to hide. We killed dozens of innocent people. Civilians trying to get into the bunker. When all the shit with the dead walking started to go down, we had orders to keep everyone out of the bunker. I don't know why. It didn't make any sense. But when it got too tense,
I've heard enough, Kenneth. I'll tell Casey we spoke. Tell him everything you wanted him to know.
That's my... Before you go to the bowling alley, blow my fucking brains out, yeah? That's the only way to remain human all the way to the end, right?
Optional. What can this out of his misery? I'm sorry, man.
I'm sorry. But I will rest. I'm done. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm crying right now. God. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Freaking hell. I'm gonna cry right now. Oh my god. That was the greatest speech I have heard. He's an absolute legend. His death will not go in vain.